All right, so I figured I should probably pop back to this game at some point to make sure I, quite frankly, to make sure I wrap up the rest of the game since, obviously there's still some things left to do. So, yeah. That's what we're just here to do right now. We're gonna wrap up a lot of the leftover stuff, like cleaning up the pieces of Asgard. I don't know if I have any other main goals I need to do. I guess I'll clean up the, oh, I can speak, the hell tears, and yeah. Maybe I'll go look for the other artifacts. We'll see where today ends up. There's a Lord, a remnant of Asgard. Where the hell is the remnant? Okay. Well, I guess we'll start there.
Freya, I'm sorry it came to that.
I hope I remember how to play.
What she wanted. Thank you.
So then, how's it feel being Queen of the Valkyries once more?
Queen? Why? There are no Valkyries left.
The Shield Maidens. Will you not lead them? Or rebuild?
Maybe. It would be the perhaps. First time in a while I have something truly worrying. We'll see.
This will be of use.
Did I not pick that up from the fight? And that would be why I didn't have the thing. God. What do you do again? Oh, yeah, that might help. Shield. Right, the Valkyrie shards. Can I upgrade that first? Because if I can, I'll throw it on.
Woo! You're gonna brought a pail of water!
Or 20.
Or 20! And what about Freya? Too deadly.
I also like the onslaught shield, so I guess I'll get that one.
Brutal. Very big. Too deadly. Brutal.
Can't leave behind the classic. Alright. That's all good. I probably don't
need
the time flow, but
y'all know where to find me.
That's that. Alright, nope. I'm in the Muflheim. We'll hop over to this side. So yeah, I've got a couple things lined up on what I want to try and get through. Why do you say there? Yeah, no, I got a couple things I want to get through trying to play today. Okay, I definitely want to start with this. Get what I can done here. Potentially pop over to Pokemon, Phasmophobia, maybe some Fortnite, just because they have the challenges this season weekly locked.
That frost in my neck, stop.
Let it be known.
Use the shield strike.
All right, I'm up there.
Slack off, up on you.
There we go.
Another camp defeated.
Aye. And one step closer to giving the realms a shot at healing.
It does not.
Fair enough. I must be locked onto another one. Or at least what's left of his forge. Oh, I'm done here, huh? I don't know if there's any purpose in me going over here, but... Better check to make sure I missed nothing over here. Okay. Oh shit.
What happened here?
Surtur sacrificed himself for Ragnarok.
Perhaps he was able to find peace after all. I always felt sorry for him and Sinmara.
She's still alive, if you wish to speak to her.
I was in Niflheim briefly. A weeping emanates from the realm. I think she's grieving. And may grieve for a long while yet.
Would it be his right hand? Is that what the bandages are there for? Because that's the one that got bit off. Like, normally it's Fenrir, but I guess in this time it's Garm. I don't know if they are the same being normally, but... Okay, well, Wasn't anything too special. Still glad I came down here. Need to see that man just chilling there. Now, how the hell do I get back? Now to decide which realm I go to next. I can probably wrap up in Svartalheim. I know I have an extra seed there. But I do need to go to Vanaheim, and all of it's fun. Oh, it just didn't go the first time. Okay, I'm like, what am I missing? Honestly, I'll probably try to remember to cut this out, but... There we go. I'm gonna regret it, but let's start with Vanaheim. Oh, I don't even know where I'm going here. We'll go here, we'll figure out where we're going here, and then I'll move to be...
Good. There's much to be done in the crater.
There's work to be done. See, the warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest.
I thought I finished that off. Did I really leave this place half done? Huh. The hell are you? Oh. That... You're not really giving any clue where stuff has to go. The jungle is done. Do they tell me the different regions? No. I've got lore and I've got undiscovered, which is probably a realm tear here, but where? Sinkholes has another Nornir chest somewhere. Nowhere else has anything? Good. Alright, then we gotta head back over here, right? Oh, artifact in the Veiled Passage. Okay. Lore. What the hell are you? Why are you also undiscovered? Ugh. Delta River Favors. Alright, I have to go back to the grassy area. Got it. We'll knock these out. Let's see if that helps clear up what I have to do, though. Thank you. Ah, nice and easy. Yep, totally hit the right button.
Alright.
Also, which one do I have marked? Yeah. Does that help reveal anything more on the map? Nope. Alright. Vanaheim seems like a later problem. Alfheim is done. Niflheim is done. Muflheim. Midgar. Bremdvasgar. Yeah, where are the realm tears that I'm missing? Hell tear. Hell tear. So one, two, probably here then. Play that. That just seems like it's gonna be monotonous, so I'll come back to it later. What was the point of this one? Hello there. I guess it was just for that chest. Odd. But we'll take that. Then there's one closer, right? Got it. A lot of hopping around in the teleport. Here's the compass. Hopefully that's a pretty straight shot to where I gotta go. Not bad. I feel like it was a much quicker path. Okay, I just didn't see it. Yep. When in doubt, make your own route. To go on a long adventure to get out of here. Hello.
It's coming above you. Careful, brother. You're covered in vine rod.
We destroy, we find two more.
It's almost impressive.
Anything else to be found here? At least one of the hardest to reach. Oh, there's three remnants here? Damn. Okay. Nope. It is rough that says they don't think the new game plus is coming out to what, spring? But that's fine, the game probably played way too much. People will probably stick with it for now anyways. I hit X, not triangle, god damn it. And there's last brown tear. Hell tear, whatever.
Another piece of Garm's handiwork.
Yep, you coming, Freya? Are you gonna make me go the puzzle route? Like, alright, I guess we're going around. Weird.
Damn.
Garm's handiwork has been fixed.
Good. I am glad.
Well, how about that?
Atreus would be happy to know we've tied up some of his loose ends.
Perhaps we should let Hrasfolgar know.
Perhaps.
Well, maybe we shall. Might as well just teleport if I find somewhere too. See more shiny. I'm like, I don't remember how to get to that area. Another duck hole.
This is truly thankless work.
It must be done.
I'm sure the civilians we're protecting would thank us. Well, thank both of you. Me, they would just point at and scream.
Yeah. Seems a bit accurate. Somewhere to... Not really. Damn. Okay, I guess I'm just walking through town. Yo, we zooming. Damn. It is deserted here. Kind of miss the alarms and sirens. Behind.
Oh. Thanks for collecting that.
Is this really the fastest way? Frozen flame? I just missed an upgrade material? Alright. Now I feel like I should have stopped at the shop. Damn.
You're the reason Odin's thugs are marching around the city!
We're killing all the Einherjar we can find, if that's any consolation.
Whoa! How about we just take that outside? This is a peace-loving establishment.
Odin is gone.
So they say. Hence the state of teetotaling perfection you see before you. The man before you is as sober as the day he was born.
You are still drinking.
This is goat's milk.
It is brown.
It was an ugly goat. Look, the pointers. It actually happened. A man lives with a boot on their face long enough, they lose hope their cheeks will ever feel the same. None of us ever really thought we'd get rid of Odin. That we did, and that you helped. Well, it's not something anyone's likely to forget.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, same to you.
Damn. Almost to this one. You good, map? Still don't have the thing to activate, y'all. Maybe that's what I get for finishing this up.
Take it off, man! You've got this!
bad for the Asgardians, and even worse for the Midgardian refugees. Learning the god they indebted themselves to didn't care for them at all. Such a profound betrayal.
Aye. Their homes will not be the only thing they will be rebuilding.
I guess that's my best bet to get out of here quickly. Yeah, the lores and artifacts need to get collected at some point, but today is not that point.
Needed an upgrade?
Apparently.
Appreciate it.
Oh, your enemies are gonna be in lots of pieces. If you don't love it, just bring it back.
What brings me closest to Tyr's temple? That's a lot of walking. This one's probably the best.
Strange. There are still signs of the world serpent all over the lake. But we saw him disappear at Ragnarok.
I can only mean the legend was true all along. That blow from Thor sent Jormungandr straight back in time. A younger Jormi, fresh from Jotunheim, would grow into the serpent we know.
When we first met the snake, you said that he found Atreus familiar. Perhaps they met in Jotunheim.
Perhaps so, brother. We'll have to ask the lad for that story when we next see him.
Magic
I mean, I could do it the proper way, but why would I do that?
Enemies on the left!
Go! Go!
I believe that was the last stronghold of the Aesir.
So, Odin's oppressive ways have finally ended.
Are you satisfied?
Yes. Perhaps the realms may finally find peace and healing.
Perhaps. We shall go speak to Burb, who will return home, and I guess that's where we'll end it today. I need to go to Helheim. Yes, that is what I want to go do. Okay.
When Jormungandr attacked Thor in Asgard, it seemed personal somehow. But there's no way they could have met before that, is there?
I've been pondering that, and I have a theory. We know the lad spent his time in Jotunheim learning soul magic. Perhaps the serpent figured in.
You mean Atreus placed some other giant soul into him? Someone who already hated Thor to begin with?
Exactly! Though that doesn't narrow it down much, I grant you. I wonder if Jormi even remembers, after all this time, who he once was.
Oh. On the map, I have no idea where it's sending me. Oh my god. Down here. Okay. Are you Helheim? Yeah. Like, I get you said expect no reward, but like, I'm still going. I'm hoping for reward. Seem like the right way to go. Aha!
Lay
She knew the tears were closed.
And there's no reward for closing them, I'm afraid.
We expected none.
Well, then I wouldn't advise staying. She is a corpse eater, after all.
We'll be going, then.
Well, that's everything I know I'm supposed to do, and I still can't awaken those. Yeah, I still have no idea how to awaken those statues. Oh well. Injuries.
Ding dong, hello. I was curious, my dear fellow. You come from lands beyond these, do you not?
Yes.
I was wondering, who tended your world tree back home?
My home had no world tree.
No, you had no, but without... How? How did one travel from realm to realm?
On foot or by sea?
Good God, man! No wonder you left! Carry on, my friend.
It's so empty and hollow in there. What am I wearing? Okay, I'm wearing these. What do I start the game in? Of course, we gotta go with the classic appearance for the ending. Or just going back.
What is it?
Mementos. From Atreus's journey.
What will you do with it?
Add it to our own. His story is ours, and ours is his.
Too right, brother.
Too far. Well, I guess that is where we are pulling the plug on that game today. As far as I can tell, that's all I can do right now. What other trophy missing? Yeah. That's the end of that.